Well, this doesn't look promising. How did I get wherever this is? Belfry, you hear me? And I'm cut off. I'm back. Wait, I'm back here? That's impossible. No! Alfred! happened?
Maybe you just can't.
That is not okay!
You can't save anyone, and you never will.
Go. The air's clear now. They must have pumped that gas into every room.
Yeah! him.
Ever end.
Nightwing, the Court of Owls has sentenced you
Maybe that's a way out. Guess they were moving the rooms. They spend a lot of money on this place just to torment people.
What do you mean?
Maybe I can find out what else they've got up their sleeves.
We have a guest!
What this'll do. There's a way out behind those tanks. I wonder what would happen if I hit the valves. That scientist must be in charge. Good thing I have some questions.
Look, look.
You look like you know what's going on. Where are we?
We prepped the volunteers here for Project Pelias. It's a Talon deployment.
Volunteers? I thought you were using dead people.
They're not dead at first. The new ones, they offer themselves up for the cause.
Yeah, I'm gonna knock you out now. My God. That's a lot of talents. They'll be able to take over the entire city. System, I can stop these things from waking up. I wonder what I can do with the controls. Talk about getting out in the nick of time.
Nightwing, are you there? Your signal just reappeared on the Bat computer. Do you read me?
I got you, Belfry. It's good to hear from you.
Are you okay?
I'm good now. Talons, the labyrinth, all punishment for exposing the court.
To think Jacob Kane ever thought we could be on the same side.
The labyrinth wasn't just meant to kill us. The court wanted to get in our heads.
It might have worked.
We'll be okay, Tim.
Will we? Batman didn't kill people, but where would he stand on soldiers lining up to be reborn as these monsters?
I used to be dead. You think I'm a monster?
We have one setback. And this is where you go, Tim? Murder?
I get steering him away from killing people, but the labyrinth was more than a setback, Babs.
Don't talk about me like I'm not here. You're not Bruce. None of you are.
Enough!
Gotham practically lined up to kill Batman. Every time Bruce came home, bloodied, near death, I patched him up. Just as I now do for you. He was often angry, but he never stooped to their level. And neither will you.
Alfred's right. Batman had a code. No matter how tough this gets, we can't betray it.
The court is made up of Gotham's founding families. They'll protect their own like only family will.
They may be related, but they aren't family. Not like we are.
The evidence we uncovered against Kane at the hotel is pretty much bulletproof.
Then our best course of action isn't war, it's prosecution.
I don't think Kane's gonna honor a warrant.
He will if we help the cops serve it.
The same cops currently gunning for every cape in Gotham?
I can think of at least one still on our side.
There's new info on the board.
I was certain the labyrinth had to be some kind of props.
It's that gas thing. Makes you hallucinate your own worst fears.
So everything in the labyrinth comes from the target's mind. That's
terrifying? Yeah.
brought back as a Talon?
A large number of them were probably dead long before the court even...
Received a call from Detective Montoya. She says she needs to speak with you about an arrest warrant.
Hopefully this is good news.